everyone, I'm Kumail. Today, I'm going to show you how to animate pictures using artificial intelligence and then put them together into a video using VideoProc Flagger. The process is super simple. Just follow the steps in the video one by one, and you'll be able to do it. If you're interested, keep watching. To bring photos to life, we need to harness the power of artificial intelligence. Let's start by opening this website, and then click here to log in. If you don't have an account, you can sign up or use a Google account for quick access. Now, new users usually get some free credits to use. Now that we get into the personal homepage, let's click here and drag the prepared image into this area. We'll wait for the images to finish loading. Once the images are loaded, we click on the motion brush. Next, we use the mouse to click on the objects within the image that we want to animate. For example, here we can brush the clouds, the waterfall, and any objects that you want it to move. We'll apply colors to all of them with the brush. We can also adjust the brush size over here. For instance, we can shrink it to add detail to smaller areas. Once we finish the painting, we look at the area below where there are three adjustable features. They control the directions of motion for the objects in our scene. This one is for horizontal movement, this for vertical, and this one controls the zoom of the camera. We can adjust these settings as needed. Remember, the higher the value we set, the faster the motion will be. After adjusting, we hit Save. Then we can click on Camera Motion to add a camera movement. Here we can add a zoom in effect, and perhaps slow down the speed a little bit. Once we're done with these settings, we can generate the video. We'll need to wait a little while for the AI to create the video. When it's finished, we'll be able to see the video effect right in the window. The results look pretty good. Let's click here to download the video. Then we open VideoProc Flagger and drag the video clip we just created into this free video editor. We place them in sequence on the main track, like this. We can add some transitions and a text. And then finish off by adding the right music. Let's take a look at the final effect. Great! Alright, that's everything for this video. Go ahead and give it a try yourself. Don't forget to follow us so you can get notifications as soon as we post anything new. See you in the next video. Bye!